priceless ruby. Money.
It could be dangerous, McDuck. You go first.
Didn't I get rich by being foolish? Didn't I get to be number one by back and doing?
I'm growing old, just not as old as you.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Like you asked. Quit complaining.
Nobody outsmarts Scrooge McDuck. Look at that luster. This old duck still got it. really lost my hat on that one.
Get a move on, that duck!
Age before beauty, Flinty.
Washed up has-beens first, McDuck.
It took you long enough to catch up. What's the matter? Gold bricks in your caboose?
Oh, shut your beak. You're not getting any younger yourself, you old windbag.
Hush! Magicka may not know we're here yet. We don't want to lose the element of surprise.
So, you have decided to deliver Dime after all.
Release my nephews, you evil enchantress.
Oh, not until you show me number one Dime.
Here it is. Now let the boys...
What? It's been great doing business with you, Scroogey.
You too. You've been in cahoots from the beginning.
No, even before beginning. Do you remember who sold your painting in first place? 'Twas me in disguise, you fool.
Why, you... No wonder it was such a bargain.
$5 painting for you saved expensive treasure hunting expedition for me. And now, at long last, I am ready to use treasures to complete spell.
Enough with the smoke and mirrors routine. You've got my dime. Now release the lads.
Oh, boo-hoo. No time for buyer's remorse from old has-been. Better to stick with master plan. Is much more exciting. I now summon Dracula Duck. Behold! Dracula Duck. I, Magicka Dispel, have summoned you to do my bidding. You must obey my will and mine alone. And my will is that you destroy this meddling old fool. Stop meddling and die like mad. Breath is worse than his bite. I command you! Don't give up, you power of bat!
Hmm.
fight, you will never defeat Magica. Plan must not fail. Fight his neck.
Boys, I'm so glad you're all right.
We knew you'd save us, Uncle Scrooge.
We sure did.
Down that hall, lads. Launch pad will be waiting to take you to safety.
What about you, Uncle Scrooge?
Yeah, the whole place is falling apart.
Magica and Glumgold still have my number one dime, and I'm not leaving without it. You boys get going.
Good luck, Uncle Scrooge.
Now, give me dime.
Not till you give me those treasures. I want to be filthy, stinking rich.
You already are filthy, stinking rich.
But not as rich as that Chiseler McDuck. Where's the treasure?
No more horseplay. I need that dime.
Oh, no you don't, Missy.
Let go, you fool.
Not till I get that treasure.
I go. Onward and upward.
Nice try, Magica, but I'll be taking my dime with me back to Duckburg. Have a lovely time together. Up I go. My number one dime returned safe and sound.
But Uncle Scrooge, well, what about the treasure?
Yeah, we had it and we lost it. Sorry, Uncle Scrooge.
Come on now, boys. we may not have got to keep the treasure, but we had the adventure of a lifetime. And best of all, we got to share it together. You, Webigail, Launchpad.
And Epworth, too. Don't forget about Mrs. Beakley. And Bubba. And Fenton. And Gyro. They helped us, too.
Indeed they did, lads. Now, come on. Let's head for home.
Let go of me, you doddering old deadweight.
Oh, pipe down, you mangy bird.
It was real swell of you to give Glamgold a lift home, Mr. McD.
I'll put it on your bill, Flinty. You can pay me back in, oh, say 3 to 5 years. With interest, of course.
I'll get you for this, McDuck. Mark my words.
Now, there's a sight I never get tired of. Come on, lads. Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Hey, can we each get our own cone this time, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, why not? I'm in a generous mood today. In fact, each of you can even get a cone with ice cream in it.
Every day. Thank you.